Research at my lab at Montana State University is involved in better understanding the role of pathogens in honeybee colony losses. The Honeybee Research Site in Pollinator Garden serves as a hub for both our research activities and outreach center for the community.
So the Pollinator Garden was really established for us to extend our knowledge to the public about honeybees and honeybee losses and spread awareness about the importance of bee-friendly flowers.
So historically, beekeepers have faced about 12% of colony losses. And since about 2006, colony losses have gone up to about 20 to 30% over the winter, and as high as 40 to 50% annually. In terms of who's affected by colony losses, it's everybody.
If colony losses continue to be high annually, our food security is going to be at risk. Honeybee pollination really feeds everyone, and many people don't realize that honeybees are also important for pollinating alfalfa, which is then fed to dairy cattle and beef cattle. So honeybees are indirectly important for the dairy and meat industries.
Montana provides over 150,000 colonies of bees for pollination services, including the California almond production. Over 90% of Montana's commercially managed bee colonies are transported to California for that pollination event. Montana is also a big honey producing state. Montana beekeepers ranked second in 2014 for honey production, producing over 15 million pounds. By better understanding the role of pathogens on honeybee colony health, we hope to mitigate colony losses with the overall long-term strategy of improving colony health.
So the project I'm working on right now is actually trying to characterize one of the viruses that is most common in bees. I'm trying to characterize what sort of genome it has so that we can start to predict what sort of effects that's going to have on the colony.
Viruses are one of the largest groups of honeybee infecting pathogens. So if we understand how honeybees interact with viruses, we could potentially mediate these high colony losses.